I think as we go into this season, what happens a lot of times is people try to define this program by the people that have gone to the NFL, when actually I define the 23 years that I've been the coach here of the character of the people who have gone through the program. You know, I mean, we've had, you know, so many kids that have gone, been really good in life, and were outstanding football players here. You know, Shaq Thompson, who's now at University of Washington. I mean, when he was in high school, he and James Sample also went to the University of Washington. I mean, in their senior year, when we were having a very good year, they took a lot of time with a young man that was very sick, had went in the hospital, had heart surgery, and they were there, you know, and that young man has come back to all our games for the last 3-4 years, is on our sidelines, and his life was changed because of the character of those kids that were not only good football players, but were outstanding human beings.